night. It's the night. Sweet. And here we go. Let's do this.
It's so exciting I can pee.
I think the end of high school is really surreal, and we're not going to realize it till next week when we don't have to go to school. But I think we're going to be finding a lot of new challenges outside, which is exciting.
I'm so happy.
I'm very, very, very excited, but it's very bittersweet because I like high school and I'm going to miss it.
There's many a feeling inside of me right now. One has to deal with sadness. One has to deal with excitement, adventure, mystery, you know, many a feeling.
It's definitely not hit me yet, basically, is what I'm feeling, and I think it will after today.
How do I feel? I feel I'm excited, yet very sad, because I really gonna miss everyone, and I want to...
I feel good about graduation, but sad that I'm leaving high school and ready for new adventures in life.
Okay, so I'm really excited because my 4 years have been awesome and it's been life changing. I'm not at all the same person I was before because of all of you great people, and I love you all so much.
I'm excited, and I'm all excited to see you guys at the 10-year reunion.
Now I am.
I don't feel much. It feels the same as always. It hasn't really sunk in yet, but it feels weird.
Really not.
I'm excited. I'm kind of nervous because I'm ending high school. That's weird.
Oh, it's happening!
Let's see. Graduating. It's like moving from the little kids' school to the deep ends. You know what I'm saying? The question is whether are you gonna take the stairs in or are you gonna jump off the diving board? And live life, it's an evergreen, it's just a season thing, it's just this thing the seasons do, and that's the way this wheel keeps working now. That's the way this wheel keeps working now. And you won't be the first. No, you won't be the first to love me.
That's the way this wheel keeps working now.